Network is a community-based ministry in the heart of Richardson, Texas.
We serve about 10 to 20 families a day when it comes to clothing. For every family member, they can take 3 outfits and then accessories, shoes and purses and belts. I think one of the things that makes it special is they can do it on their own. You know, they can take what they feel like they need.
And the food pantry allows for anyone to walk through the door and receive up to 40 pounds of food.
We just don't give them just food. If they don't want bread, we don't give it to them. We give them what they request, and that way we're trying to meet their individual needs.
SeniorsNet is a fairly latecomer to the Axis of Network, and it deals primarily with seniors in order that they can remain in their own homes.
We have various, like wheelchairs, walkers, canes, transporters that we loan out to people for as long as they need them.
One of the things we did this year in our Toyland Express is instead of handing a bag of toys to somebody and they walk in, we converted a space and it's like going shopping. So you get to go in and pick out the toys for your kid. One of the ladies cried all the way through it because it's the first time in her life she got to pick out toys for her own children.
The clinic is open twice a week, Mondays and Wednesday evenings, and it has services to medical and dental.
We opened this clinic in 1992 to address the need of children who are uninsured but unqualified for Medicaid. What's really neat about our clinic is that it's completely volunteer run. We couldn't do it without our volunteers.
Network doesn't run unless there are volunteers. The volunteers are still the heart of the operation.
Network is a fun place to be. It really is. It's very rewarding because it feels good for us who are volunteers to be able to help all our neighbors.
We're helping our neighbors here in town. When I was a kid, I did a lot of volunteer work and we did service projects, but we went far away. Well, the need is elsewhere, not here. Not true. I mean, the need is here too.
It just provides a lot of things that I think the general community doesn't realize that are problems out there they have to do. So it's a lot of things to a lot of people.
I've loved Network for as long as I've known about Network. I believe in what they're doing.